Here at home, a 2-mile stretch of Sunset Beach is closed through tomorrow afternoon after Huntington Beach lifeguards found a live whale with bite marks on the shore. People on the beach noticed a shark thrashing around before spotting a small beached whale. Well, now the city is closing 1 mile of shoreline and ocean on both sides of Lifeguard Tower 22. The Pacific Marine Mammal Center rescued the whale from the beach, but no word yet on its condition.